Welcome to Digital Dental Technology Solution. In this video, I will show you how you can convert STL files into DCM with very simple method. How you can convert STL files into DCM. So we have two STL files. Now I will show you very simple way you can convert into DCM. Using the three shape printer system, just create a new order, select any tooth, you can choose anything, just and press OK. Now you have new order. Now you have only to do is to import the scans. Import the scans. Now you have to look where you have put your scan files. So first upper scan, then you will import the lower scan. That's all. Now there is a two or three different ways to get the output DCM files. So easiest way is to just right click, and in the advanced you can export scan. If you go export scan, it will give you the option DCM, and you can save it in the folder. You can check, now you have two STL and two DCM of the same model. Another way, you have to just right click, go to the advanced, and in the go to the explore order, and the explore order you will find the scans, and the scans you will find the upper and lower folders. The upper you will find the upper model DCM file, and in the lower you will find the lower DCM. This is another way. So this is the simplest way of converting any STL file into DCM using the three shape printer system. You have to just import the file, selecting any order, and then you can export it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for the amazing updates coming, and have a good day. How you can use 3D face scan in 3Shape coming soon, so stay tuned.